I've been to wonder if he might have a care for me. How insane the thought that you could be to him dear in any way. That a more absurd young girl has lived, I doubt that you could say. Oh, you, the favorite of Mr. Rochester, gifted with the power, your logic's fading by the hour, and to no avail. Jane, oh, poor blind puppy, had to go on dreaming, had to try to give your life some meaning, so you fail. Jane, how dare you think there's a place in his heart for you? I'm painting my portrait in absolute likeness, faithful to illustrate every fine line. I'm mastering detail, highlighting defects, making a permanent mirror to see all of the faults that lie hidden in me. I'm painting my portrait, it's plain and uneven, reminding me what I am, what I must be. I'm leaving out nothing, no matter how painful, all of my flaws on display to be seen.
Governess, just a lowly governess, and this one will.